maybe cook it again so it'll go like crispy duck. I mean, it's a squirrel. Is he ever coming back? We can't just lob it on, can we?
Okay, well, with a rabbit, you take the head off, you go down the middle,
but all we've got to do is a tent pick.
Didn't you bring a penknife?
Time passed, and still no sign of Jeremy.
I'm not peeling it, mate. I don't see why I should do it.
Come on.
I don't want to peel a squirrel.
I'm going to bring the squirrel over to you.
Is that the car?
Is it Jezza?
Jez? In all seriousness, that's... What? You have got to be... It's a flaming can, mate!
Course.
Yeah. I'm thinking how long I've been in the sun putting that tent up.
Why?
Because what I'm seeing, do you love this, is a cow on the roof of your Camaro.
It is, isn't it?
That is a cow.
It is. No, I don't want to be pedantic, but is it roadkill?
What, are you suggesting I ran it down?
Well,
check out the front of my car. I had to find someone to help me get it on there, but I didn't run it down. It was at the side of the road, and now it's on the roof, and now it's our supper!
Do you know what to do with it?
Well, we got it.
Peel it. I'm not feeling that.
First, though, we had to get it off the roof.
What if I go around a corner quite quickly backwards? If I reverse...
Left hand down, yeah.
Left hand down, it'll roll over that way, do we think?
I reckon she's good to go. Yes, there you go! Hey, Jeremy.
What?
I'm better. I can't see.